the race is just starting for me, really. This is my first effort in electoral politics, but I will be back. This is the beginning, I think.
Cool.
For the Green Party,
yeah.
We ran a county executive campaign. That's a new thing.
Yeah.
To get 3% of the vote. I'm not disappointed. I think we brought 3% of the population in that weren't going to vote in the first place, probably.
Oh, yeah.
Right. And thank you to my first and foremost my wife for putting up with all this. And the back of the room. All the family and friends that came, can't list you all, but there's a lot of activists in the room. I will see you guys shortly. That's where my bread and butter is, kind of. This is a little bit discomforting for me to be up here. I'm usually behind the scenes organizing, and we're going to need to do a lot more organizing. We have to do it on all fronts. That's why I ran for office, to try to get more and more people to know about these different activist grassroots groups. I think we have an obligation to Rochester, to the forefathers, Frederick Douglass, Susan B. Anthony, to do something more in Rochester than just the status quo. Do something revolutionary in Rochester. So I'm all about bringing revolutionary language to what we do. I thought I brought it to the debate, so I'm proud of that. And we'll continue the revolutionary movement in Rochester. So, is everybody down? All right.